Join our intrepid heroes as they navigate through mystical lands and uncharted territories, where each turn of the page brings a new discovery. Welcome to the adventures in the unknown. Let the tale begin. Nolan's Quest, The Oracle's Key. There was once a young cartographer named Nolan who lived in a village on the edge of the forest. He has inherited an ancient key with the power to reveal the secrets of destiny and goes on a journey deep into the forest to discover its secrets. Nolan's fingers traced the ancient stone archway that marked the threshold of the Oracle's sanctuary, deep in the heart of the Whispering Woods. Legends spoke of its omniscient occupant, a being who could unravel the threads of fate with a mere glance. Nolan, the humble cartographer, had never believed in predestination, but the key dangling from his neck, a relic left behind by his grandmother, pulsed with an energy that suggested otherwise. The Oracle's Key, as the relic was known, was said to unlock truths so profound that even the stars looked down in envy. Nolan's quest was simple, yet daunting: to seek out the Oracle and find the destiny that his grandmother insisted was entwined with his own. As night draped over the forest, Nolan stepped through the archway. The sanctuary was a cavern of crystal walls where light danced like captive stars. An ethereal figure emerged, the Oracle, her eyes reflecting the cosmos. "You seek the path your heart knows not," the Oracle whispered, her voice a melody that seemed to resonate with the key's vibrations. Nolan presented the key, which levitated, glowing, before fitting itself into an unseen lock. A cascade of visions enveloped him, his past, the present, potential futures. He saw himself not just as a mapmaker, but a seeker of worlds beyond his own, a traveler of the temporal seas. The key returned to him, now warm as if charged with life. "The paths you chart will be greater than any map you've drawn," the Oracle proclaimed, fading into the luminescence of the cavern. Nolan emerged at dawn, the key's warmth a constant presence against his chest. He understood now, his legacy was not to record the journeys of others, but to forge his own into the unknown. With the Oracle's prophecies etched in his soul, Nolan set forth, the world a parchment awaiting his indelible mark. Let your dreams be touched by the adventures in the unknown, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.